Well, let's not look at it as a problem. Let's look at it as a challenge.
This is a nightmare.
You know, drug addicts, they go cold turkey all the time. I mean, you could learn to control yourself. We are no longer in the Middle Ages, my furry friend, so with the right application of science and education, we may be able to find a solution. And perhaps a madness.
It is a well-known fact. Werewolves and vampires have been in war for a very long time.
He's an animal. He's not welcome in this house. He smells.
I love him.
He's pure lust.
I'm free to make my own choices, mother.
Look at this lost boy! Have you had enough?
The next time she sees you, it's gonna be a flowers over your grave.
I can't see you anymore.
What? Why?
Don't call me, don't follow me, don't try to see me.
I got all this crazy shit swimming around inside my head. You're the only one who understands me.
I'm sorry.
I'm about to become something very dangerous. You better run.
Yeah, what's going on?
You wanna talk about it?
Yeah.
It's hard getting a hold of you.
Who's this?
I think you and me, we can work something out.
Jump straight past denial into bugging.
She was fucking innocent, huh? She was fucking innocent! You fuck! You fucking scumbag! You fucking innocent! Go! Go! Ah.
You don't even know Harsh, man. You don't know.
I've known a pain so intolerable that every breath felt like my soul was on fire!
You wanna go to Vegas? Get married.